ladies and gentlemen.
Se la musica è da sempre il tuo mondo e ti basta un microfono per sentirti libero, se sei nato con l'iPod e per te la radio non si sintonizza ma si clicca, se per te è una professione o magari è solo un gioco e non importa cosa, ma hai sempre qualcosa da raccontare, se questa volta vuoi far sentire la tua voce, allora Spreaker è la radio che cercavi, dove lo show sei tu.
And we fear our lives are in serious jeopardy.
Now we placed a personal ad, you recall, a few months back, and 10 able-bodied women they applied. Now it's a terror to the world of God, the woman that we got, she has us running scared and terrified.
Now she gets up at the dawn, at 6 o'clock in the morn, and straight into her bedroom she would come. She'd roar, get out of bed, are ye alive or are ye dead? And she banged away on a big 5-gallon drum.
We're the bachelors in trouble, send the guards here on the double. This is a 999 emergency. This woman's head is gone, she has us cornered with the strong, and we fear our lives are in serious jeopardy.
Now she crashed her David Brown somewhere near Dungarvan town. She was burning rubber going through Kilross and Tee. Then she rounded a flock of sheep past the squad car and the jeep, and she wrapped the tractor around a big oak tree.
She's as bad as a hatter, and I think we'd have to sack her. Even the goat and Jinnett ran away. Then the dog, he bit himself and left out such a yell that the ducks and hens and geese refused to lay.
We're the bachelors in trouble, send the guards here on the double. This is a 999 emergency. This woman's head is gone, she has us cornered with the strong, and we fear our lives are in serious jeopardy.
Now we held our AGM by the Cumbras in the Glen, and we passed a resolution, she must go. We'll hire a brand new woman that we'll meet in Ballybunion. She'll be starting soon, I'll have you all to know.
Hey, Jack, did she take the tablets that I got from the base?
I think she did, because after them tablets, she got as tough that she kicks down the jumbo jet for you.
But, Jack, I hope the one that we'll get in Ballybunion will be better than her.
We're the bachelors in trouble, send the guards here on the double. This is a 999 emergency. This woman's head is gone, she has us cornered with the strong, and we fear our lives are in serious jeopardy.
old city, and all you're ever gonna be is mean. Yeah, someday I'll be big enough so you can't hit me, and all you're ever gonna be is mean. Why you gotta be so swords and weapons that you use against me, you have knocked me off my feet again, got me feeling like I'm nothing, you, with your voice like nails on a chalkboard, calling me out when I'm wounded, you, you're picking on the weaker man. You could take me down. Gotta be so mean. You, with your switching sides and your wildfire lies and your humiliation, you have pointed out my flaws again as if I don't already see them. I walk with my head down.
Today, and I hope you enjoyed it this evening, and we hope to see you again soon again here on Geary's Country here on Spreaker.
I bet you got pushed around, somebody made you cold, but the cycle ends right now, cause you can't lead me down that road, and you don't know what you don't know. Someday I'll be living in a big old city, and all your ever gonna be is me. Someday I'll be big enough so you can't hit me, and all you're ever gonna be is me.
Liberati da chi non ci vuol bene.